What we got here, Joe? Joe Fabiano, for those who don't know, man, if you new to the channel and all that, Joe Fabiano, man, Forest Lake, Cadillac, what's the other one? Chevrolet, Cadillac, Chrysler, Forest Lake, Dodge, Chrysler, all that. They got everything, man. Joe Fabiano, man. Go ahead, Joe. Man. You got the floor, man.
So we got the new High Country, 2017. Okay. I got the 18s coming in. This has a 6.2 liter V8, 420 horse, 460 foot-pounds of torque. But it also has got the luxury. This is kind of the Mac Daddy. You had the LTZ, now it's called the 3LTZ. This is the High Country.
Yeah, I'm about this close to buying this, motherfucker. Yeah. That close. But I know y'all want that Duramax if I was to get it.
He need that push button.
Yeah, I need that push button. This has got the regular MOOC where you turn this shit like this. I need that push start. It's 2017, 2018.
So with the High Country, you'll see the distinct grille, just simple chrome, you know, versus the honeycomb style that the other ones got.
Okay.
The bumpers. You got the 20-inch wheels, and a lot of them do have 22s. That's an LPO accessory. But with the power
High Country MOOC.
Yep.
Ooh, hold on. Oh, shut that door again. Let's see that again.
One more time.
Oh, I got the key. Hold on.
That's all right.
Oh, it goes in like that. Damn. Okay, let's do it again. Ooh, that shit cold. And show them that one thing you showed me.
Yep. And then you got the button in the back.
For people like my girl, you know, a little shorter, little height limited.
Tall guy review.
Yeah, we good. Oh, yeah. We got my brother slash best friend, Ekeezy, in the building.
What's up, baby?
First time being in the reviews. He play over in France and all them other countries, about 18 different countries.
Sure.
Yeah, he getting that bag, that hefty one. The top league, VTB league, Euro league, all that. He done that, man. Where you going? You leave on Monday. Where you going?
Kazakhstan, BTB League.
Come on, man. It's the top league, man. Relax.
Say hello to the ladies for me.
Yeah, look. You know he will.
Privet, baby.
You see a big buff ass dude, too. Ain't no case.
So another nice thing about the High Country is you got real leathers. A lot of people that say they got leather.
They got the half MOOC.
Or it's a half leather, half leather. It's still.
So it's called leatherette?
Yeah.
Oh, they saying have, like leatherish.
This is real stuff.
Right.
This is leather.
Mm.
This is real leather. You can smell it.
Real leather. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can smell it. Yeah, okay. I can taste it. It's in the air. Look. No, that shit cool. We got the little piping, little tubing and all that, little gray shit. That shit cool.
And they do have the baseball.
High Country embroidery stitching.
It's that dark, rich brown, that luxury interior.
Oh, they got the dark brown, you said.
Yep.
Is it like this wood right here? Y'all, they got that too now. They cut that off the motherfucking tree over there and just slapped it on right here. That's something three of them to say. Shout out to three of them.
Three
of them. He on his way up here. Hey, stay tuned because he might cop something. I might buy something today too, man. So stay tuned. I was thinking about buying this one today. Shit, they got the little High Country right here. Look at that. Yeah, that's cold.
But the best part's a 6.2, so go drive it, man.
6.2. Yeah. Okay, about to drive it, man. My guy Joe, come up here, man. Get you a tough ass whip, man. Get your life right. You ready, Keezy?
Ben.
Get your big ass in the car. All right, man. What we got here today, man? We got a. I'm reading the paper.
Relax.
2017 Silverado High Country, 4-wheel drive, crew. It's cool. You know what I'm saying? A little High Country MOOC. We touched on a little bit with Joe Fabiano, you know, but that's my build. Three ain't here, Ekeezy, so you gotta pop the hood. Hold on. Oh, damn, that thing be. Here we go with. Bam. Let's see how you gonna do it, Ekeezy.
On the motherfucking
Oh no, you gotta put a little something with it. What's it? What you talking about? Hold on.
Wait. A little B on the move.
A little B? Oh, that's how you know it's the 3 B's.
3 B's. You ain't here.
No, I gotta look. Find the book because I don't do this regularly. Nigga like me, I pay niggas to pop my hood.
So relax. Pause.
Pause. Big pause, nigga. Big pause, nigga. You might have to edit that one out. Where this bitch at? Oh, there you go. I found it. Yeah.
You ain't gonna do it like three when he be flicking with it.
Oh, nigga, okay, let me get wrong thing. Let me get that up in there, too. Put one in the one to stink, too.
One to stink. Oh, there you go. Hey, look. Ah, shit. Hey, no, this shit cold, though. It's all right. This big regular MOOC looking on the inside, though.
Yeah, it got the motherfucking attic insulator back there.
That is big attic insulator.
That shit from the attic.
Yeah, this shit all right, man. You know what I'm saying? Joe told y'all the horsepower and all that shit at the beginning. I don't remember, so. Y'all get it? It's cool, though. Yeah, this shit all right. Get the little pulley things right here when you want to pull some shit out the mud.
Sophisticated, man. Ain't nothing crazy, but it's calm.
Yeah, it's all right. Got the little crevices, you know, in the hood. So I need some real life functional shit.
Negative
shit. Yeah, like that.
You put your hand.
Come on, man. Like that Ford Shelby joint.
Yeah.
But this shit cold, though. This ain't the Duramax. I ain't gonna lie, I thought about buying one of these bitches. But the Duramax is crazy. I know people be going crazy about the Duramax. I personally don't give a fuck about them, but you know what I'm saying? They know the Duramax as well. They got look, you can see the big ass muffler from right here and right there. Look at that. Yeah, they got the little tire up in there, bitch.
Like we were doing earlier, bro.
Huh?
I swear, this right here is probably the coldest.
No, that shit cold. Did you hit that little boop? I like that. That's move cool.
Back to the back for the kids.
Yeah, let's see if you can fit back there, Keezy.
Boy.
With your seat set like that, they're going to this three-part right here, 3-8 here today. You got to do it.
Shit, man. This is big chicken.
6'8". How much you weigh, Keezy?
6'8", 240.
6'8", 240. Big swole-ass dude.
LeBron body.
Ooh.
Here, but no, it's, let me see if I can.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to come on that side. Got the little, hey, they got like some little like rubberized look up in here. That's cool. I like it. Chevy on the Mook, butterfly and shit. Oh, there you go. Okay. Hey, room cool, Keezy? Cool. Hey, man, one thing we said, like, I know that this is, look at how I'm sitting here, too. 6'10", 220.
I'm smooth back here, though.
You ready?
I'm cool. Like, I'll be all right back here.
All right, it's comfortable. Seats is comfortable as hell, though, ain't it?
Yeah, these mugs.
Seats is comfortable as hell. I got to admit that.
For a good duration, nigga, I could ride back here. Maybe a 4-hour ride, I'd be chilling in the Mook, bro.
No, facts, you got good hair, bro.
Yeah.
No, look, 6'10", 220 is how I'm fitting, man. I'm kosher, right?
Tell you one thing, though, I love about this, when we just talking about it.
And you keep interrupting me, nigga, when I'm doing my part, nigga.
Well, nigga, fuck you, nigga.
No, what was you gonna say, though?
No, nigga, but on some real shit, nigga, all these fucking outlets on this guy, he got hella shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all that in 1 second. Yeah. There's a ton of outlets, though. That's hella practical. But look, hella headroom, tall Mohawk Mook, got hella headroom. He's 6'8", 240, 6'10", 220. I'm kosher, you know what I'm saying?
That nigga's too.
Look at this shit, cold. 210, I'm 210 soaking wet.
Bro.
I'm about 220, bro.
Bluff.
221 maybe, max.
Bluff, after like 5 insurers.
No, I'm 5 insurers. You know I'll be on the insurance. But, I'm really about 230, though. Don't get fucked up. I'm big enough to beat this nigga ass right here.
Look, hey.
Hey. No, no, but real shit, though. We got something in front, though, with the all the buttons and shit. Come on. All right, we're going to hop out of this bitch. Boom. Them seats are hella comfortable, though. I'm going to keep it real with y'all. Big storage practicality space up in the door, too. You see that shit? Hella storage space in the door. Open the back door again. Look at all that storage space.
Got motherfuckers levels to this shit.
Yeah, what I'm saying. Big cubby holes. And then that's not even counting like the regular shit you gonna get with this. Let's shut that, man. Hop back in the front. Big storage space in the front too. Two cup holders in the door. It ain't this little baby mooks too where the water bottle fall out and shit. Them like the real big cup holders. Storage space here, storage space there. And then you hop here. Look at this 3D, or I said three. Keezy. You got this over here on that side? This big ass storage?
Yep, yep.
See, nigga, you can put a laptop in that motherfucker, bro.
Yeah, that's just me.
And then this right here, this is what I like. Keezy like this too.
Yeah.
Look at all these little outlets. Man, you got 10 people, the whole basketball team can charge their phones up in here.
Everybody.
And then look, and then you got more here. Two more there. Another one here. So you got a total, like 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I said this bitch come with a flashlight.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 right here. This one. There's gotta be another one probably in here or something. Oh, that's crazy too, though. Big storage space.
Yeah.
So you got 9
Draco up in there.
9 chargers. And you got big memory seats.
Up in there.
Big memory seats. You got the 4-wheel drive and all this stuff. I don't really know all this right here, but it looked dope. It looked like it do something crazy. You got 140 on the dash. You know, you got a little regular dash Mook. This right here, I don't know. This is for a trailer, I think. You know what I'm saying? You got a steering wheel. It's kosher. But you got 9 chargers in here. You got lane assistance. You got whatever the hell that is. You got the little parking joint. What the hell is it? It look like a rocket flying off that motherfucker, don't it?
Yeah, that motherfucker.
Oh, you got missiles in this bitch.
Missile motherfucking, I don't know what
go, the go gadget bomb, look.
That bitch motherfucker opened
up. Oh, and you got this right here, bro, look. See how them pedals go up and down?
Oh, that's dope as hell.
Yeah, actually, for a little short motherfucker.
That's actually dope as hell,
yeah, it's
bro.
Cold. And then you put it back down?
Kim.
Yup, Kim, my girl. Hey, relax. I don't even call my girl short, dude.
There's no
mine's gonna be all the way down. Hers is gonna be all the way up.
But
you know, you can have it to where it's memory setting too, so you hit your button. Mine's to be all the way down, and then hers will be 2 all the way up. You know what I'm saying? Or hers will be 1. Mine's 2. You know what I'm saying? Either way, it works.
How many cars you probably did that had that?
I think 1 or 2.
That's actually a dope ass.
That's cold, bro. It's cold.
That's just cold.
You got the heated, ventilated, and cool seats. You got this shit over here for mine too, and you control both your own temps and all that. You see, there's the wrappers that's still on there and all that, so you gotta understand what you're working with. This is the only thing I don't like. And I told Joe this too, man. It's 2017, man. What the fuck are we doing with this right here?
That old regular daggler.
Regular as hell, man. Come on. And then I gotta go like this and stick it. Come on, man. That's big old school. Only thing that should have this is an old school car. If it ain't an old school car, don't give me this. All it should have is just this. And I should be able to push that brake and hit the push start button. But whatever, man. So I'm still so used to putting my foot on the brake. Okay. Look at it. You got the Chevy MyLink. It's cool. You get it. I don't know everything that it do, but it look crispy.
Yeah, the traffic shit. I ain't never seen that one on there before.
What's that? The navigation?
This shit. Oh, that shit. Oh, that's navigation.
Show where traffic is at?
This vehicle is in demonstration mode. I'm frustration mode.
Let me go back.
Hold on, I got something working. I got something working now in the making. Just, I ain't gonna give y'all no hints, but just stay tuned. I got a new whip alert coming real soon, man. But,
new V alert, nigga.
New V alert, baby. All right, hey, show them what you just showed me, Keezy. You just found that shit.
Go back in the mood.
Bam. Automatic. Yeah, if you got the old ass motherfucking pickup, we gonna slide the window, get the fuck out of here, man. We got the motherfucking automatic move.
See that?
Look. Bam. Damn. And you can put them seats down and all that good shit, man. And then have like a straight thing. I think, let me see. Come on, let's see.
That's actually lovely.
Yeah, I think you can. I might be wrong. You know, I don't be knowing that much shit now. Is it this one? What's this thing right here then?
Oh, what the fuck that is?
I'm trying,
bro.
Gotta be something, bro.
No, that's dead.
You don't think so? This gotta be something. It's what the big rubber thing be sticking out that shit for? Oh, you might fucking around tear some shit. Bro, yeah, you too damn strong, bro. Relax. I don't know. It gotta be something, bro. Okay. I, you know what? Fuck it. I might be wrong.
Yeah.
Somebody, they gonna correct me if I'm wrong, though.
Somebody gonna tell you.
Oh, hold on. I think I found something. You know what? Yeah, I don't know. You're right. That shit dead.
Big dead.
Fuck it. I ain't editing it out either. I'm keeping that shit in here.
One of y'all lame ass niggas have been told.
Come on, man.
Told us what it is.
Yeah, they one of them told us, man. One of the trolls.
One of the trolls.
They one of the trolls. Fuck it. I'm keeping that in there, though. Let's get out of here, man. Let's try this bitch. Oh, yeah. One more thing. Look at that. Big, stupid storage space. What the hell is this?
I thought it was a
little nozzle thing for gas.
This bitch
you thought it was a flashlight?
Because it was like this. It was hanging out like that. I said, damn, this bitch come with a flashlight? And I looked at it like, oh, nigga, that's some motherfucking oil change shit.
Okay, look at that. Big storage space. That's crazy. Yeah, that's dope. Let's go on drive, man. Now, with all that being said, let's go on the motherfucking drive, man.
Let's get it.
Big, what the hell is this thing called again?
Town.
High country, man.
High country mook.
Yeah. High country mook. Silverado, man. That's what we in.
Silverado.
What the hell we driving again?
Don't even know.
Dude,
being so many different whips, it started as hard to motherfucking remember sometimes.
Okay. Oh, we got the pickup about to pull out in front of us. Let's see what they talking about. They got big arm out the window kind of day too. We way in the country too, man. So this is kind of whip they be all in out here. I ain't seen nothing but pickups since we been out here.
Yeah, motherfucking a lot full of them hoes.
I ain't gonna lie, I rock with the pickup look, but if we gonna be all the way real and say, like, you know, when you buy a car, like, I got a Hellcat, I go fast. So, you know what I'm saying? That car fits me. You know what I'm saying? And I don't go around the track, and that ain't the car that you're supposed to go around the track in. So I got just the right car for me. But this shit right here, the exterior look cold, but I would never in life use the pickup end. I would never use the towing capabilities. I would never use none of that shit. So
that's the thing with me. I don't get no fuck. I just like the shit to look nice.
That's 98% of the world, bro.
I just want shit
98%
to look nice,
of the world, man. They were all like the bells and whistles, never use the shit.
Yeah.
Gotta stunt.
I'm a stunt ass nigga, bro.
We ain't never had shit, so we get some shit. We want to stunt.
I like to stunt, nigga.
Straight up.
So I'm that nigga who driving who. I'm like on the
ain't
motorcycle.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
I'm that nigga who get a motorcycle and drive 30 miles per hour, nigga, and just stunt. I'm gonna have a cold and stretched out.
That's true, though. I told him how to drive a motorcycle.
I don't need to go fast, bro. I just like the look.
I told him, good. Didn't I teach you on my motorcycle?
I did.
Yep.
I just like to look good, bro. I don't need to.
That's
98%
of the world, man. Everybody ain't getting all the bells and whistles just because that's what they want and need in their life. Most people just want it because they want that look, that kind of feel. You know what I'm saying?
Just
so
no, I got
not
it.
Everybody who has a Hellcat is going down the drag strip. I know because I ain't never been to a drag strip, and I got a Hellcat. You know what I'm saying? So I know this. And then when I give my car reviews, I'm not giving a professional analytical-ass review. I'm giving my review from a regular-ass person.
Straight up.
You know what I'm saying? Standpoint. That's how they would talk about cars. And I know a little bit of shit more than your average person. You know what I'm saying? But it's not to the point where I'm being here like, oh, I'm breaking down the leather qualities and the stitchings and
motherfucking synthetics
and all that, man. Who gives a fuck? What does it feel like? What is it? Oh, okay. This is okay. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? On that. You know what I'm saying?
Because you got to think about who the fuck are the consumers? Niggas who don't know shit.
That's true.
All you niggas who know, most of the niggas who know about every goddamn thing don't got shit.
That's true.
Motherfucker, you niggas fucking know it all. Don't got a damn thing.
I can tell you every last thing about the motherfucking Hellcat before I had the car. You remember that, bro? I used to FaceTime when he was in France, in Europe, Argentina, all that. I'm FaceTiming all them spots, and I always talk about the whip, but never had the whip.
Never had that
one. You see what I'm saying? I bet you I could have told you more about that car than any owner for the most part. You know what I'm saying? Except for the hardcore car enthusiast type people. You know what I'm saying? So I know that. So that's why I give my perspective. Like, for the people that's like me out there watching YouTube, y'all living through me, and I'm telling y'all all the shit that I felt like was lacking in them car review videos I watched. First off, let's get started on the car reviews. The car reviews out. Let's see what we got here. Hold on.
Okay. combo.
That shit weak, bro. It is slow, like, is it?
That shit weak. On some real shit, the Honda get up on this bitch. Hey, real shit, the Honda get up more than this motherfucker, bro.
The Honda, oh, that's a stretch, though.
No,
the
nigga, Honda, nigga, I would, nigga, boy, this Honda, bitch was 0 to 60 in 30 seconds, nigga, half a minute, nigga, took this bitch to get to 60, bro.
No, no, listen, I don't know, I'm not a pickup dude, so I'm not, maybe this is fast compared to, like, some old-ass pickups or something.
Yeah, probably.
But, you know, I'm not using no pickups, so I'm like, man, it's big, dumb, heavy, and slow.
Not even, though, not even, bro, because the Eddie F1, that bitch get up.
He got the F-150. His brother got the F-150.
That brand new move.
Shout out to you, Eddie. Eddie, you watching all my videos, bro. That, my guy right there, man.
Because that bitch get up, bro. When because I was driving when I was back home in Detroit, bro. Going in that bitch, bro. Yeah, I had to catch myself going down.
I got
down.
A lot of people that follow me on Detroit. Shout out to
Detroit,
people,
man.
In Detroit.
East side, you know, baby.
Yep.
8 Mile and Gratiot area.
The hood, for those who don't know. The hood.
The hood, baby.
You know what I'm saying? But, no, his get up, though, huh?
He get up.
I ain't gonna lie,
man. I had to catch myself because I damn near got a couple tickets because I just be on that bitch and I be floating, nigga.
Yeah, let me see. I'm gonna do a U-turn. Let me see, man. The house is all right out here. They got big acres out here. They're going a little bit. Let's see what we got. Okay.
Damn, they got the motherfucking build on. That's what you need right there. Look at this crib before you go.
What are you talking about?
To the left. Big garage.
Oh,
they got
yeah.
The build on with the dumb big ass doors, nigga.
Yeah, that shit crazy.
They got the dumb big doors like at the motherfucking smooth.
I mean, man, I don't know. I don't know how to judge this shit because I ain't no pickup dude, so I don't really know. You know what I'm saying? But it get up because it's a brand new ass truck. You know what I'm saying? So it's gonna get up, but it ain't nothing like that's about to have you all excited with your adrenaline pumping and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? It ain't like my Hellcat. That's the only thing I compare it to. That's the only fast car I had in my life. So that's the only thing, and that's the ultimate type shit to me.
You know what it might be?
What?
Because it might be like when I had that Benz. It get up, but it's a smooth get up. Like, you don't even feel it. Like, you.
I want
you
that obnoxious shit where it's like, boom, yeah, like, you know what I'm saying?
Like
I want that
kind of
shit.
Like, I'd be sitting there getting
whiplash. And the Rebels, I understand this is faster than the Rebels and all that shit, but the Rebels got that way more crazy look. Like, this is conservative type.
Yeah.
Shit, be real white man type shit. You know what I'm saying?
It is, man.
That Rebel is like that. Motherfucker, I don't give a fuck what y'all talking about. This is how I'm out here looking. This is how I'm riding. They on my type of time. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not biased at all just because I got a Hellcat. I just like the looks of the Rebels more than I like the Chevys. You know what I'm saying? For the Chevys got like that more Corvette look, the sleek lines. Yeah. You know, that aerodynamic type looking shit. You know what I'm saying? But that Ram got that. It looked like a damn muscle pickup truck. You know what I'm saying? I like that kind of obnoxious look, but I understand. I think this gets up more than the Rebel because I drove the Rebel, and I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I think this go faster than the Rebel, Brody.
Okay.
I think I drove a 5.7 Mook, though. It's like the baby Mook shit. I think I'm supposed to turn right there. I definitely supposed to turn right there. Okay, I gotta do another UE. But I'm not sure, you know what I'm saying? If I'm wrong, they'll correct me. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know, Brody. This really raw, though. I mean, it ain't my type of flavor.
Yeah, this is a. Go over the Mook.
I'm going over that. Oh, yeah. I should drive down there. Huh?
Flipped in or something. Acting too dumb.
Crashed right to the gate.
Being in this car, them niggas be fucking on our motherfucking head, nigga. Like, bro.
You thought you was leaving on Monday to go over to these?
Nigga, that shit's dead, boy. Oh, you're in motherfucking shit. ICU for motherfucking 2 months now, nigga.
Let's try one more. They got V8, though.
Yeah.
I mean, it's cool.
Ferocious with the
I like that ferocious.
Yeah, that shit will make your neck hurt, man.
And to be real, there's only like that Ford Shelby F-150. That's like the motherfucking Hellcat pickup type because it got 700 horses.
Yeah, that mother's
crazy, ridiculous. I rock with something like that.
I was talking to Eddie because
that's like 100,000 base price though. Before you had anything to it, 100,000.
The fucked up thing with that because I was talking to Eddie last summer. Cause you know he worked before, the nigga, the motherfucking plant manager. But that
we're
nigga,
talking
like,
about his brother again
I was
now.
Talking about trying to either get one of the Shelby Mooks or the Shelby truck. And he was like, bro, I can't even get you a motherfucking discount on that bitch. He was like, those are the only cars we can't get discount, so you gotta pay that bitch in full. Nigga.
With the Shelby car and truck?
The truck. Anything with Shelby on that bitch, nobody work there, you gonna get that discount.
Damn.
And that nigga manages shit, so he like, nigga, there ain't no discount, bro.
Right.
I gotta pay that bitch. I can't even get a discount on that bitch.
You're
I'm like, damn.
Damn, that makes sense though, because it's a Shelby Mook pickup. They only made 300 of them bitches, I think.
Yeah, he
correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it's 300.
Them bitches.
Excuse me. And it's 100,000 base price, bro? Come on. That's before you had the sunroof, before you had any little thing.
Don't get it fully loaded,
Don't get it fully loaded, boy. You probably about 120 of them bitches. You know what I'm saying? For a pickup. And I think it's worth it, though, because there ain't nothing out here like that shit.
Bro, I've never seen
they got that Ram Rebel, though, that's coming out. It's supposed to have like a Hellcat motor or some shit like that. Somebody told me something like that. It's supposed to be like a way more beefed up Rebel. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't never seen one on the street. That's the thing.
The Rebel?
No, the Shelby Mook.
I ain't never seen one.
I ain't never seen a Rebel either, though. I never, today was the first time I seen a rebel.
For real?
I never seen one on the street.
Damn. I'm hella around.
See, in Minnesota probably. Yeah, you know, I ain't been back home. I ain't been back here in a minute.
Right. Yeah. It's different. No, them, that Shelby Mook is worth it to me. If I had to go between a Shelby coupe, like Mustang, or a Shelby pickup, I'm going Shelby pickup every day of the week, nigga.
That bitch is more, it's just more beefy, bro.
Yep.
Like, you don't see that shit every day,
No, that
bro.
Shit's crazy. And the way it stands, all that. Like, I like the Power Wagon, too, with the we just looking at that. The Power Wagon, cool. You know what I'm saying? If I need a sunroof and all that, if they ain't got that, you know what I'm saying? And one thing, that like you told me, Eddie got the whole panoramic. Panoramic. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man.
Back of the, that bitch go to the is back it panel, of the neck.
Panoramic or is it panoramic? Who cares?
Panoramic is a view, nigga, when you got the full view.
Yep, so it gotta be panoramic, right?
I don't fucking
panoramic.
Know,
panoramic.
I don't know, bro.
Who cares? Yo, tell me in the comment section. They gonna tell us anyway.
GTS that shit, bro.
Yeah, GTS
Google
it. Yeah.
Google that shit, bro. GTS, bro.
Straight up.
You don't know something, we Google that shit.
Google everything.
Yep.
If Joey didn't tell y'all the stats, I would have Googled it.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? They told y'all. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I don't be knowing this shit about some of these cars. You know what I'm saying? Only the cars I really like Lambos. The Hellcats, I've been doing all the analytics behind them. But any regular shit, like you know, this ain't regular, but, you know, just some regular-ass Chevy Silverado, I ain't gonna know all that shit. The towing capacity and all that, you gotta be like a real car nerd to know all that shit, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, I don't even think but car nerds be knowing all everything about these.
Can't know everything. You gotta look up something and read it. Yeah, you gotta read it and learn it.
Yeah, like, shit, nigga, that's just memorization, boy.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Fuck.
That's crazy though, man. But that's showing cool, it's smooth. Yeah,
it's calm. Actually, I could stun this motherfucker.
If I put
some fucking foes on this hoe, I'm a hood nigga, bro. I need some sixes on this bitch, nigga. I put some sixes on here.
That big boy that he had. No, not big boy. What was Outkast dude name? It is big boy, right?
Big boy, yeah, big boy.
Yeah, big boy. Remember that joint off ATL?
Yeah.
That shit was raw.
That shit was raw.
This is what you can turn that into, though.
I need to put some sixes on this bitch.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. What I would do is, that's big old motherfucking, I ain't gonna be a part right here. This big ass truck. Well, that's probably a big inconvenience having a big ass truck like this. You gotta park these hoes.
Yeah. That was the hardest thing, boy.
I'm gonna park this spot over here. But yeah, no. The thing is, I used to be in under the wheels and the rims and all that, you know what I'm saying? But I like, now, I'm like kind of to the point now where I still like that look, but I like when it's like brolicky, you know what I'm saying? Like when it look like, when them souped up like Games Wrangler or Chris Brown's Wrangler, that red, where they got like that red, then they got stupid big dumbass wheels on there. Look like it could take on the world if it had to. This big ass truck, bro, I can't park this bitch. Like I'm about to find a way right here. What the hell is this thing doing? That thing's like the seat vibrator or something, like lane sensor or some shit. Where we going? I'm gonna do it. Okay.
So park this bitch right to the white move. Park right next to the white move.
Y'all catching the full script. Yeah, that's what I'm parking right
big,
there. Yeah, y'all, that's big ass parking spot. Yeah, I'm good right there. I'm gonna back this bitch in.
Yeah,
too.
These motherfuckers is a hassle, bro. That's the one thing.
Big ass motherfucking truck.
Yeah, these motherfuckers are a hassle to park, bro. And then when you going to parking structures, garages, nigga, it's the worst.
Yeah, big time. Oh, yeah, because with the height. Yeah. See, now imagine if you get one that's beefed up. You probably got height requirements everywhere.
Bro, when I tell you this motherfucker right here.
Silverado?
No, the fucking antenna. That shit. Because when you pull in the parking structures, you know they got the hanging move. It hit that. Boy, I was so. I thought I fucked my brother's car up, bro.
Oh, he was big sick.
Bro, I was like, because I hit that bitch and it was shaking crazy. I said, nigga, then pulled the scalp off this hoe.
Put it all
over there. Them Paul out here, though.
No, that shit crazy. The SS, the old 96 Mook or something. I think it's 96, 97, something like that. Something like that.
Yeah.
But that shit's cold. The one off All About the Benjamins.
Yeah, that's the one.
When it was All About the Benjamins, niggas, everybody wanted when them after seen All About the Benjamins, boy.
That bit smooth, boy.
But man, this review over, man. Y'all get the whole point, the whole gist of everything. This joint's smooth. You can still stun it and everything, but we not no pickup dudes. So, but I like that look of the pickup, though. Yeah. But just not a pickup dude myself, but I like the look of it. Plus, I think once we like buy our house, you know what I'm saying? And now that I got my dog, you know what I'm saying? I think I'm starting to move more towards the pickup and getting a pickup truck. So stay tuned if I do get one, I don't know. But this review's over just like that, man. EK gonna be going. We're gonna try to get him in there. We're gonna try to do another car review right now, man. See if I can get him in there before, because he's leaving like Monday. So
Monday,
2 days from
month,
now, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, whatever, y'all get the day. But man, just like that, this video's over. See you on the next one. Tell him bye, Keezy.
Peace out.
We going, man.